Welcome to the Post News YouTube channel. Hi everyone, today I bring up the information titled South Korea and China finally agreed to restore bilateral relations in the face of tensions with North Korea. South Korea and China have agreed to restore bilateral relations with goodwill after both sides take an early look at the matter, with Seoul deciding to install the THAAD missile defense system on the Korean Peninsula to detonate the DPRK. The South Korean Foreign Ministry quoted Yonhap News Agency as saying on Tuesday, October 31, 2017. South Korean Foreign Ministry, in its statement noted that, based on sharing ideas on the promotion of exchanges and cooperation between South Korea and China abide by the mutual interests of the two countries have reached an agreement to make the current tense relations back to normal rapid recovery, as well as cooperation in all fields, especially, is a contribution to the efforts to eliminate nuclear weapons on the Korean Peninsula by a benign way. South Korea, Beijing, and Seoul have yet to resolve the dispute over the full deployment of THAAD, but both sides will continue to seek dialogue through dialogue. Please subscribe our channel to receive new national and international news from you. Thank you.